I'm going to show you the triangle theory. It's how Ben Johns anticipates the ball so well. It's when you speed the ball up across your opponent's body like this, it generally comes back straight on, creating a triangle. I sped the ball up from here across his body. The most common spot will be back down the middle. It doesn't make sense for him to try to come this way because there's no room to work with. I can anticipate that as a player. Follow me for a 60-second tip every single day.